And there's a long ball to left from Jacob Young. It's going to be well out of here. And that's his second of the year. I always thought his first couple of homers would be inside the Parkers. The way he can run. Jacob Young doubles his home run total on that swing, and now it's 6-1.
You see that spinner just got around that curveball. It spins on that inner half, and with that lift of the baseball, the launch angle for Young, he's able to get that one out for a second home run of the year.